Oh, hi everyone. This is the day
about,
am I right? I don't know. So, we had another humid day. And it was raining during the night, fortunately. And not in the evening or in the morning. So, we were a little affected by that, which is great. And yeah, it was pretty humid all morning. Now it's a little bit better, you can see the clouds that come, so it's not that hot. I had a pretty good yesterday. I had a pretty good day also in the evening. In the morning I feel also very good. So far I don't have any problems, it was just one blister which is healing and nothing else. So far I'm quite lucky. And I feel okay. I don't have any problems with the muscle. I feel quite strong. Even I'm a little bit slower than I used to be before. I don't know, maybe it's less training or what. Others, yeah. So far it looks like most of the people are okay. I know that the Basel still has a problem with the feet. He's part-time he's walking, part-time he's running. But I think he is much better than him than yesterday. Yesterday he was all day sleepy. But now he looks quite okay, which is great. Others, Anand Lahari, he is still walking, and also Ray is walking. But the rest of the people are running. Sarvadatta and Yuri are the fastest. Even Yuri, you know, he's not that fast, but I think he's all the time on the track. I don't meet him that often, but he's doing I think around 120 even more laps. Also very strong is Stupišil, which is great. So Ukraine is ruling so far. So you know, it's very important here to listen to your body. You have to know like what your body is telling you. Sometimes you feel some pain, but you have to know that maybe it's serious or not. And even during the day you can feel that your energy is going up and down, and you have to be careful about it. You have to know that you have to eat properly. You have to eat in right time and right amount. If you eat too much at once, then you maybe have a problem with this digestion, and it will affect your energy later. And everything you have to know your body. So when you're running these kind of races, you just start to listen more to your body, and you know what's good for you and what is not good for you. You know that this kind of pain it just comes and goes, because pain is part of this race. Pain is always here. So, but you have to know that what kind of pain it is. If it will make you problems or not. So this you have to learn on this race. So okay. I guess it should be enough for today, and see you tomorrow.